chose to do an extra year of family medicine, emergency medicine, just so that when I do practice in these communities that need ER docs as well as family docs, I feel confident that I can deliver that care to them. I think the extra year really prepares you for more of the acute medicine, something that you don't always get when you're in family medicine programs. So it really gives you that edge, and then hopefully when you're working in smaller centers or smaller areas, people can look to you for help and support in that.
I think a big strength that a lot of people talk about this program is really the collegiality that's in the environment within the emergency department. So not only between the CCFP-EM residents, but also between the fifth year residents. And so we are very closely tied with the FRCP program. And I think that's quite unique in Queens. And our staff is just so welcoming and creates a really great working environment. So above and beyond the quality of teaching and the style of the program, it's the people that you work with that really, at the end of the day, make the residents happy and make it a great learning environment.
The STEM team here really makes it feel like a real situation. So I hadn't had a ton of STEM experience before the year, and jumping into it, you really feel like it's a real life situation, which allows you to play out things in a safe environment, so that you're ready for when it happens in real life.
We've created a designated simulation program that brings all of the residents through a core of resuscitation topics, whether that be toxicology, pediatrics, but also we've got a whole trauma, our whole simulated trauma series that brings them through all the core areas of trauma. And it's a phenomenal way to learn, because I think it's unrealistic to think you're going to see everything in 1 year on real patients, and this gives you an opportunity to practice, make mistakes, get feedback, and try again in a simulated environment.
We get ultrasound results, you see ECGs, you see x-rays, and it all comes up appropriately. And when you don't see cases, the benefit of having simulation so that you can kind of solidify all your knowledge around a certain topic is a benefit that Queens has that goes far beyond what I could expect to get, so that I'm prepared for a real life situation.
Moving here, I realized very quickly how valuable it was to live downtown. And so on one end of where I live, I have the Kingston General Hospital. On the other side is the Hotel Dew Hospital, where we work most of our time. And within 5 minutes, I can get down to a lot of really, really great restaurants, and you're minutes away from the water. So whether it's winter or summer, you always have something close to do. And the water sports here in Kingston are fantastic. Just being able to walk down the street and jump in a kayak is such a luxury for us, you know, to spend our free time at.
Kingston's unique in that it's right between Toronto and Ottawa, so it has a large catchment area, but it still has that small town or small city feel.
We get to see kids, we get to see all sorts of presentations, including trauma. So it has a little bit of a community feel, but there's so much support from consultants as well, similar to other academic centers. You just don't get lost in the shuffle.
And our program's relatively small. There's 8 of us, and our program director couldn't ask for a nicer person and a better clinician or teacher. So it just sets up for a program that's very flexible. Gives us lots of ability to get into this hospital and be one of the only residents not competing for procedures, not competing for time kind of on the A shifts and the more acute shifts. So that was kind of what really drew me to Queen's ER.
Can't help but learn from the residents and be motivated and enthusiastic. So they bring all the new medicine with a lot of enthusiasm, and really you become a learner with them many times.
Your family medicine skills are just such an asset in the emergency department, and vice versa. So it really opens up the opportunity to be able to do a lot more and widen your scope of practice as a family doc.
Like any family medicine ER program, the year is certainly demanding. There's a lot of work to do, and you'll find that it's extremely rewarding. I'm very glad that I did it. I feel comfortable and competent to go out and practice emergency medicine and hopefully help people in any way I can.